Hey everyone, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name is Will Warren, and today I am very excited to show to you the new WILDWOOD 26DBLE. This is a very wide open bunkhouse travel trailer, and the best thing about it is that it is priced below the competition, but it doesn't sacrifice any of those features that you're gonna wanna have. So let's get started. I can't wait to show you guys what's in store. Alright guys, now earlier I said that one of the best things about this is the price, and that's true. This thing right now, as it's optioned on our lot, is on a sale price of $22,461. So that is not much more than what you get with a much smaller unit. We're talking 21 foot versus 26 foot for roughly the same price. And this thing does not sacrifice on the options for you. So you still have, you know, outside storage, and I'm going to show you guys there's this door here, and there's also a larger door on the other side. Now, before we get too far into this, let's talk about the nitty gritty, right? So weights. So this thing has a GVWR of 7775. So it's just under 8,000 pounds gross weight. And your dry weight sits right at 5989. So call it 6,000 pounds. So you have essentially 1775 in cargo carrying capacity for this, which is more than enough for your water, for your gear, for your propane. And speaking of propane, you have your two propane bottles right here. So you have two 20 pound propane bottles, but they give you the 30 pound cover in case you want to upgrade. If you're me, I probably would stick just with the regular 20s because you can swap them out easily instead of having to find a refill station. You got your tongue jack here. You have your battery disconnect right over here on this side. So when you put this into storage, you can kill all power to the interior right there. You still have the diamond plate for a rock guard. And then come along with me this way and I'll show you guys the other features of this you want to have. So again, we have the large pass-through storage compartments. Now this is also accessible from underneath the bed. So you can lift up the bed to gain access to it there too. This right here is your solar prep. So you got a Furion outlet, so you can take a portable solar panel, plug it in here. Same thing that the more expensive units have. You have an electric awning, that hasn't changed. Underneath that electric awning, you're gonna see that you have an LED light strip. So that's still there. You have outside speakers. You have an outside plug. You have the solid step entry steps. You have your screen door still. You have the radius on the door so it doesn't risk cutting your fabric on the awning, and if you have it angled a certain way. Hot water heaters out here as well. So it has all those high-end options you're going to want to have for less money. Okay guys, now at the back of the 26, you have your spare tire with a cover. You have your radius roof with downspouts to keep black streaks from coming down the side. You also have the prep for the backup camera. So if you want to put on a Furion backup system, you can do that. Over here, you have your cable and satellite inlets, your power connection. This is a 30 amp coach, and so that just stores right in there. Down here is your sewer outlet for gray and black water. And then also there is a, your tank on this is also heated as well too. Hey guys, come on in. Let me show you the inside of the 26. All right guys, so you got kind of a little overview. Let's go over some of the specifics in this coach. You have your entertainment area here, so if you want to put a TV in place, you can do that. They have a built-in sound bar for you as well. Over here, you have your couch. Now this can make into a bed. It also happens to have storage directly underneath too, so you can gain access to storage there. You can see here we have the blackout shades, which is really nice. And there's windows throughout this entire slide out, so you get a lot of natural light in here too. Of course, you have your four-person dinette. Now you can fold down this table and make this again into another sleeper. There's also storage here. And then you can access the storage on that other side too by lifting up the cushion too. Now you got your kitchen. Now in a bunkhouse, usually this is where things get sacrificed, but honestly, the kitchen space in here, the countertop space, is really nice. So you have, because of this L, you get all this countertop space here. There's a GFCI outlet as well, so you can plug in. And you can also use this as a cooktop area for, or a prep space area, I should say, on your cooktop. Now, the three burners here. Underneath here, this is one of the sacrifices they did make, is they got rid of the oven. But to be honest, most people do not use the oven in these campers, and this would make great pots and pans storage. Storage is everything in a camper. And they have stainless steel appliances with the hood and with your microwave and with your two-way gas electric 6 cubic foot refrigerator, which, let me open that up for you guys. There you go. You can see how much space you got there. Now, one of the best things in this kitchen is the pantry. Take a look at this pantry here. That is a ton of space. And when you have kids with you, you know you're gonna be eating and cooking a lot of food. And the kids have their bunks here. So you got the two twin bunks. So you sleep 1, 2, 3, 4, really 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can sleep 9, maybe even 10, depending upon the size of the kid, pretty comfortably in this unit. Your kitchen, your bathroom sink is right here with storage access. There's also another outlet as well, and mirror. All right, and then come on this way. Now, the important thing about a bunkhouse is sometimes the bathroom, right? You want to be, if you have little kids, you want to have a tub, which is what this one gives you here. So you can bathe, young kids in this as well. Of course, commode, and you have vent with a fan. Now, let me pop up to the front here, and I'll show you guys the bedroom. Now, the nice feature about this is that it's walled off, right? So you have privacy in the bedroom from the rest of the coach and the kids. Something else, though, I just wanted to quickly mention is there is storage here under the entertainment. Forgot to show that earlier. So you can put movies, games, whatever you want there. And there's air conditioning throughout the whole coach, so even though this is separated by this wall, you do have your AC ductwork right here, and there's heating as well. Now, you also have the two wardrobe slides with mirrors, which is nice to have, and you have underneath the bed access to that storage. Something else that I'd want to point out is there's actual storage for shoes. That's something that's not usually thought about in campers, but is something you're going to want to have when you're out camping. And if you really wanted to, you can also tie in a TV here. So there's a TV backer right here, outlets, and a cable connection. There also happens to be an outlet on this side of the coach, of the bed, and that one. So if you want to just charge your phone, or let's say if you have a CPAP machine, anything like that that needs power during the night, you got access to that too. Thank you guys for watching our video on the new WILDWOOD 26DBLE. My name's Will, and if you guys have any questions, we would love to try to answer them for you. You can always leave a comment on our videos. Also, you can email us at sales@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Our website is www.thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. And you can also call us at 970-313-4337. Now, if you guys like this, but you want to take a look at some other bunk models, you should really check out our video on the 26DBUD, that's D-B-U-D, or also we have a Rockwood, which is kind of a step up from this one here in terms of price, but there's a few more bells and whistles on it. That's called the Rockwood 8327SS. Thank you for watching. We'll see you again next time.